North Korea at UN warns U.S. carriers are fueling tensions. North Korea warned at the United Nations on Monday, November 13, that the deployment of three U.S. aircraft carriers and joint Navy drills with South Korea was fueling tensions that could lead to nuclear war. North Korea's Ambassador Yoo Sung-nam said in a letter to UN Secretary General Antonio Guterres that this was the worst ever situation prevailing in and around the Korean Peninsula. The first such deployment of three U.S. carriers since 2007 is making it impossible to predict when nuclear war breaks out due to the U.S. nuclear war equipment taking up a strike posture, wrote the ambassador. The four-day exercise in the Western Pacific involving the USS Ronald Reagan, USS Nimitz and USS Theodore Roosevelt began on Saturday and included seven South Korean vessels including three destroyers. The ambassador said the United States had reactivated round-the-clock sorties by B-52 strategic bombers and was making frequent flights of B-1B and B-2 bombers in the airspace of South Korea. The large-scale nuclear war exercises and blackmails make one conclude that the option we have taken was the right one and we should go along the way to the last, wrote Yoo. North Korea conducted its sixth nuclear test this year and test-fired a series of advanced missiles, including intercontinental ballistic missiles. In response, the U.S. led a push at the Security Council